Mbappe scored an incredible goal against Atalanta, leaving the goalkeeper completely baffled. In a lighthearted moment after the goal, Antonio Rudiger playfully slapped Mbappe on the head, leading to laughter between the two teammates. It's clear that the chemistry in the Real Madrid squad is already strong. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button for more updates.